damn good, John Luke. Proud of you, boy.